Reports of damage tonight coming in from north of the metro, and that's where we find KMBC9's Robb Yagmin. He is joining us live on the phone. Robb?
Hey, Kelly, we're at 169 Northwest Inglewood up here. Now, although the rain has stopped, we still seen quite a bit of lightning up here. In fact, there was a big thunderclap just recently that set off a car alarm not too far from us, as a matter of fact. We're up here in the Lakeview Terrace mobile home. Storms dumped a bunch of rain and wind. We spoke to a group of folks tonight, heard lots of wind, but a tornado actually dropped down. They were watching the Chiefs game. They all hit the floor and then heard a huge thump. Take a look at that. Boom. One peeked out the door and saw a big oak tree split right in half right in her front yard. Luckily, it was only a small amount of limbs that were laying on the trailer and not the entire tree. Now, this one in this area was the biggest tree that was down. But we did drive around a bunch, and there were lots of limbs all scattered all over the place. Now, although the trailer had no inside damage, but as for the outside, they're going to have to wait till tomorrow morning to take a look. And that's the very latest up here in the Northland. Kelly, it's still sprinkling a little bit and lots of lightning up here.
All right. Thank you, Robb Yagmin, reporting live. Winds in excess of 90 miles per hour blew through Manhattan. The powerful thunderstorms left thousands of people without electricity, damaged trees, and a roof at Kansas State University. Kansas State officials say the wind caused a significant loss of trees in a small area. But there was also damage to the roof on Anderson Hall, the main administration building.
A lot of damage. This whole section right up here, all the way to the other side, got ripped off. The suction rips it off, and just a high-powered wind came up and picked up end of it that wasn't here down.
Further north, damage reports coming in from the Chiefs training camp in St. Joseph. Take a look at these photos. This is from Missouri Western. Wind blew down vendor tents and chairs. We're getting pictures of debris scattered near the practice field. There are also reports of tree limbs down around the campus.